Good morning, everyone. What a beautiful morning for a stroll. I'm strolling with Don Errington, the most regal neighbor in the world. And we're previewing the launch for Porch Fest.
Yes.
And you are the presidente. Hey, congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, for folks who haven't experienced the Larchmere Porch Fest, Don, what's it all about?
Larchmere Porch Fest is a one-day free music festival that happens in the neighborhood, on people's front porches, on their patios, on their balconies, sidelights. Some businesses will be hosting, and then mostly it's our neighbors that are highlighting local music.
And we're on Larchmere Street here, so it's a pretty vibrant street right here in the Shaker Heights area, correct?
Yes, and we are in the Larchmere neighborhood in Cleveland, mostly in Cleveland, partly in Shaker Heights, and we've got some awesome partners, including parking over at Fairhill Partners, and we've got some great sponsors this year, and we're just super excited.
And this is a very unique music festival because there's 30 different venues, not just one stage and 30 different bands.
Exactly. So it's going to be very hard to choose your favorite band or who you want to see this year because we have 5 or 6 different bands going at one time slot. So when you come for the 2 o'clock band, you should know who you're ready to see.
Right. And we'll direct people to the website later on.
LarchmerePorchFest.org.
Or we'll direct it to them right now. Okay. So when we come back, lots to show you guys. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.